Oh, I have a multiple reasons for coming. One is to come to the Berlin Airshow. I've never participated before, and gives me an opportunity to come and meet some of our partners in EFAR, who are also having a meeting here. And that's the International Forum for Aviation something, aeronautic aviation research. I'd get it right. So that's one of the first reasons for coming. Second reason is to have bilateral meetings with my counterparts in DLR, the German Space Agency. This morning I actually had an opportunity to meet with the minister who oversees that agency, and I'll meet with another one this afternoon, senior member of the parliament, of the legislature, you know, who happens to be a space enthusiast, and so we hopefully will be able to give him an opportunity to hear about the importance of our collaboration with the German Space Agency, not only in space but in aeronautics. And we do more with DLR than we do with any other agency in the world in terms of the meeting, having partnership in every single mission area that NASA works. One of our most important allies is Germany when it comes to space exploration and aeronautics and science. Many of the ongoing missions that we have today, whether it's Curiosity rover on the surface of Mars, it's the comet chaser, you know, that's Rosetta, that's waking up and getting ready to fly through the comet's tail sometime coming up in this coming year. Those are partnerships with DLR. Just being out at the air show, I'm actually going to have an opportunity to look at one of the Falcon 20s I just saw in California last week, that's flying as a part of an atmospheric studies mission to look at the effects of alternative fuels on emissions, you know, trying to see which one's better than another in terms of trying to produce clean emissions from aircraft. But we've been working that with DLR, so we have an ongoing relationship there. And the other thing is just having an opportunity while I'm here to work with the folk at the American Embassy, Berlin, because they have an outreach program also. And one of the highlights of my visit so far was having an opportunity to visit one of the high schools here, and that was really super, because there were about two or three hundred kids filling an auditorium. They brought in a local junior high school, and I want to say it was Gymnasium Tiergarten, and so it was just super. They were incredible students, very energetic, lots of questions, good questions, bad questions, and when I say bad questions, just challenging questions, if you want to put it that way. And that was made possible by the American Embassy here and their outreach program, so that was really special. I think it's critical to reach and talk to the youth around the world. We try to do this in the United States, but anytime I travel overseas, there are two things I try to do. If there's an American embassy close, I try to get in there so that I can speak to the Marines and thank them for what they do and let them know that as another Marine, you know, I really appreciate them and the sacrifices that they make, and tell them keep up the good work. But then also try to work with the embassy to support whatever outreach programs they have and whatever community actions that they have going on. Here in Berlin, the American Embassy in Berlin has a very strong outreach program. So I was privileged to be a part of that while I was here doing this visit.